the Austin Police Association on their vehicles after the Ford Explorers were pulled off the street last July because of carbon monoxide concerns. The association told commissioners they've been getting about 20 cars back a week. As of today, they have 176. They plan to have all of their cars back and on the streets by the end of June. Secondary carbon monoxide alarms have been added to the vehicles.